our daughter Sarah was a gift to us that was given on December 20th, 1999.
These were Karen Harmening's words the day they learned of Sarah's death, June 8th, 2017. The loss was indescribable, even more difficult summarizing the girl they raised for 17 wonderful years.
A quiet, gentle spirit, you know.
But that gentle soul, Sarah, left some gifts of her own behind. The Harmenings found in this journal writings about Sarah's love of God, other treasures.
It was a letter to her future husband.
Remind them of her great love, still with them through the big holidays and moments when they miss her most.
And then at the bottom, she said, I want you to be just like my daddy. And so no better Father's Day card could have been had.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord.
Her other secret gift allows them to hear her again.
The Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya?
Sarah was never one for the spotlight. She never sang in front of her family, but she loved to lift up her gentle voice.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Her family knows the girl with this voice and the powerful faith behind it is no longer theirs. They say she's with God now. They want Sarah's greatest gift, the gift of ministry, to be shared with the world.
We've had people ask, you know, where can we donate to honor Sarah.
They chose the Lottie Moon Fund of the International Mission Board. It serves to support Southern Baptist missionaries like Sarah as they travel around the globe.
None of it goes to administrative costs, so that's the first thing that came to mind, that that's what Sarah was about. She was on her way to Africa to share the love of Jesus with the people there, and so this would just further what she was already doing.
That is who she is. It's at the core of who she is people knowing Christ and what she would want her story to be about.
Sarah had designed and sold these shirts to fund the mission trip she never got to go on. Her sisters and family still wear them proudly. They hope, through the fund, others can serve like Sarah.
Giving to Lottie Moon is redemptive because that means that because of Sarah's living and going home, someone is inspired to give so that the gospel of Christ will be shared.
But a simple act of giving can also bestow more gifts of healing.
Letting go of her, we look for redemption. And redemption doesn't take away our pain and doesn't make it hurt less, but it gives a purpose to the pain. And so for us to see Sarah's life used so powerfully.
The Harmenings are sure the light that Sarah inspired on earth will never be extinguished.
Sarah has set the bar high, and we have to live up to her bar of making every moment about Christ.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.